At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.